And this cycle is really covering that little stem there with all her stuff. She's going back in. Coming back in. She has already fastened this leaf together. So it may look a little cubby. And that. She or he is back in. Cocooning pieces of silk coming out from side to side. And look at that. And up here, on the top of the cage, that is moving. I have some that I have taken out of the cage so they are complete. From the other side of the cage, you can see it, and you can go come and move it over here. So you can see it has cold. And that one is in here. So you can try and see it. You can see it. And my main concern is that caterpillar doesn't eat that MOV. That caterpillar up there was eating that leaf, and I had to cut the sugar and move it. And then it's not coming out. Okay.